Okay, so for this lesson, we're going to be talking about the logical assignment operators, and they look like this. Okay, so let me talk about the OR assignment operator first. So if you haven't been using the OR statement like this before, so say we have a variable and we're going to call a function like getDisplay or something like that. But we're not exactly sure if it's going to return an actual value that is useful. So to safeguard against that, if a falsy value were to appear on that getDisplay, we could say not found or something like that. That is a simple way of saying, hey, if this function call doesn't find anything, then return not found instead. With logical assignment operators, we can now do this later on in our script. So say our first line simply was that getDisplay. And then later on in our script, we can actually just simply do this. And then it's going to check to see if X is a falsy value. So for instance, like a blank string. And if it's a falsy value, instead set it to not found. And X from then on will be not found. Similar to that, if we change this to the AND logical assignment operator, instead, if it has a truthy value in it, so it, for instance, it has a string, we can actually append whatever we want to the end of that. So now if X indeed has something in it, this is basically checking, hey, is there a truthy value inside X? And if so, add was found to it. These two operators are super useful, especially when you're on the fly trying to figure out if something may be falsy or truthy and act upon it accordingly.